Hi guys, today we are going to search for gay people in Brussels, so follow me. Hello, do you know what is the name of this square?
This is La Place du Luxembourg.
La Place du Luxembourg. Do you know where I can find the gay people?
Not over here, it's more in the central.
Exactly. Because I come from Kyrgyzstan and I'm making documentary about gay people. We do not have any.
We don't have any there.
No, so I'm curious, and all the people, Kyrgyzstanians, are curious to find out. So I want to make documentary about them.
Yeah, you should go more in the center. Yeah. And near to the Grand Place and the
Grand Place. It's that direction.
Well, you cannot go by feet, actually.
It's far?
It's a little far away, but yeah, it's that direction and then down there.
And how can you recognize, like, normal hetero from gay?
You cannot.
You cannot. They're hiding.
It's not that they're hiding, but it's not as if it's written on their face. Sometimes they're dressed really...
Dressed different.
But okay. Not always.
Okay, I will go investigate for my documentary. Say hi to Kyrgyzstanian people.
Hi.
Hello. Hello, where are you from, comrade? Hello.
Sorry.
You want to say hi? Person who didn't want to talk to me. Hello, comrade. Hello. Are you gay? Are you gay?
Gay, no.
Do you know where I can find some gay people around here? I come from Kyrgyzstan and I'm making documentary about those kind of people. But I'm looking around and I cannot find me. I told me, no, you don't.
I don't know.
How do I differentiate from normal and not normal?
I don't know, we are all the same.
All the same. I have protection because I heard they come from the behind and they can attack you. No? Okay. So, but to be sure, I have protection from behind. If they try, they will hurt themselves. Okay, say hi to Kyrgyzstan.
Hi.
Kyrgyzstan?
Hi, Kyrgyzstan.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye. People. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hi, comrade. Are you gay?
Yeah, but what?
Yes. I was looking for you. Can I take interview from you?
I can't. I'm in a little bit of a hurry at the moment to meet somebody.
Okay,
but I'm sorry.
Okay. Do you know where I can find more people like you?
Not really. Not at this time of day, no. Okay.
Can you say hi to Kyrgyzstan?
To who?
Kyrgyzstan,
hello.
My country.
Hello, Kyrgyzstan.
We don't have people like you. So I'm looking to take interview and maybe some documentary about
okay.
Gay people.
Can
you?
Hi, how are you, Kyrgyzstan?
Okay, this is the first one which I found. I will go continue searching them, maybe I find someone.
Can you tell me a little bit about your country?
Yes, it's a very, very small country. It's like North Korea, you know? There is. No people go around, go out, no people go in. It's very close.
Where is it?
It's close to Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, that area.
Kyrgyzstan. You make a documentary about?
Yes, about gay people, yes.
In other countries?
Yes, I come to Europe, yes. I travel and I go around, take some pictures of the buildings, some people, interviews, yes.
Okay.
But okay, I will let you go.
How did you choose me?
I don't know. I just come and see. I just ask some people around if they know where I can find. But okay.
This time of day, I'm not sure, but it's loads of people here, okay, so keep asking.
Okay, thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Hello, hello, hello. Can I take a small interview from you? Do you know where I can find the gay people around here?
Gay people?
Gay people.
Yes, look everywhere.
I found one, but we had to hurry away.
What's this interview?
How can you know that we're not gay?
You're gay?
Well, I don't know. It's kind of a strange question you ask.
Yes, but maybe you know around.
What's this interview about?
About gay people. I come from Kyrgyzstan. And we don't have gay people.
Well, you have them, you just cannot see them on the street.
Well, I think if you go to the Netherlands, that's Netherlands. A big
no, but here, no,
here.
No, here's full. No, there is
I found
a gay
one,
district
but we
have
two. Really?
There is the gay district in close to Grand Place.
Grand Place. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes, there is
you
one
have
with
a lot
bars.
Of bars there.
There are bars,
and
people go out there.
You can go there and
okay.
Try there because they are usually sitting in the cafes and.
Okay. Can I take one with me to Kyrgyzstan?
Sorry?
Can I take one with me to Turkestan?
You can try. Yes,
okay. The center is there, yes?
Center? Yes. You have to take my
метро. А, окей, thank you very much. You're very friendly. Давайте еще спросим у этого. Hello. Hello, comrade. Hello, hello. Do you know where I can find the gay people around here?
No.
No, you're not?
No, unfortunately.
I would like to be. No, because I'm making documentary. I'm from Turkestan, a reporter. Can you say hi to Turkestan?
Hi.
Yeah. And I'm looking around to find some gay people. To ask them some questions because my people don't know them, this kind of people.
I can't help you. Maybe you are at the wrong place. No?
Wrong place?
Yeah, you
some people go. Say I have to go to the center. Center.
I don't know where they are, but I think they are not here, and even if they are here.
I found one, but he had to run away. I don't know why. I wanted to take him with me to Turkestan. He escaped. Okay. I will continue my search.
Okay. I wish you good luck.
Okay. Yeah. Are you Belgian?
No.
No. Where are you from?
German.
Germany. Okay. Night, German people.
Enjoy.
Bye. Okay. Hello. Hello. Do you speak English? Hello. Can you say hi to Turkestan? Can you say hi to Turkestan?
Hi.
Turkestan?
Yeah. Hi, Turkestan.
Are you Belgian?
Yes.
Okay. Are you gay?
No.
No. Do you know where I can find gay people?
No.
Okay. Okay, we continue our search. Thank you very much. Thank you, comrade. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Sorry. Do you know how what is the name of this?
Park Leopold.
Park Leopold. Okay. Do you know, can I find here gay people?
Find them?
Gay people.
I don't know.
You don't know? You don't know. Because I'm from Turkestan, reporter. And I'm trying to take interview from them.
I
found one, but he ran away from me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know. Can you say hi to Turkestan?
Turkestan?
Turkestan. 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 Yes,
okay.
Can you say?
Hi.
Okay. You're Belgian, yes?
No, Italian.
Ah, okay. Sorry, guys. It's Italian.
Yeah.
But okay.
Okay.
Maybe. We have to visit Italy also.
Yeah.
Do you have their gay people?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. I think only our country doesn't have one.
I think there are.
There are?
Yeah.
We cannot find them. We search for them all the time. But there are no.
There are.
Okay, maybe we have to improve our search.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay.
Hi, hello. Where are you from?
From Catalonia.
From Catalonia. Here, nice Catalan people.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi. Thanks. From Catalonia.
Nice. Do you enjoy Brussels? Do you enjoy? Do you like?
A lot. It's fantastic.
Fantastic. So. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Are you from here?
Well, from sort here? Of. From 50 kilometers from here.
Ah, okay. Okay. Do you know? I'm from Turkestan. I'm a reporter. And can you say hi to Turkestan?
Hi.
Yeah. Do you know where I can find the gay people here?
Well, no idea.
No idea. Because in our country there are no.
Yes.
Okay. So I'm looking here around to take interviews, to show to my people.
Okay.
What kind of people are those people?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm not
so
sure.
So you don't know. Yeah.
Sorry.
You don't know. Can I maybe see them? Are they different from us, from normal?
Well, it depends. Like all of us, you know. If I was a punk, I was different. No?
Yeah. Do they maybe have some scars or so? I don't know. Maybe they walk differently.
Sometimes they're discreet.
So you cannot, because I met
sometimes
one and he ran away from me.
Hand by hand, you can see that.
Really? I just met one accidentally and he ran away.
Yeah.
I wanted to take him to my place,
mm-hmm.
to Turkestan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe he would be a nice slave.
Why not?
He ran away.
Why not?
Anyways, I will go search and investigate
go
Brussels.
Search. You'll
thank
find
you.
Something.
Thank you very much, comrades.
Bye.
I enjoy. You have a nice dog.
Thanks.
Hello, Paro. Hello. Do you know where I can find the gay people here?
Yes.
Gay people.
Gay people?
Gay, yeah.
No.
No? I come from Uzbekistan. I'm a reporter.
Ah, okay.
I want to take interview from them.
Ah, okay.
I don't know where in Brussels, because I was looking and I come across some people and
yes.
No one knows. I found one gay, but he ran away from me.
Sorry.
I wanted to take him to Uzbekistan.
Sorry.
I would like to have a slave, but okay. So you don't know. Can you say hi to Uzbekistan?
Yes.
Hello. You are Belgian, yes?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Okay. This was a nice Belgian person. Bye. Have a nice day.
Thank you very much for watching my video, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe.